Child gifts of gold.
Okay, then we'll go take pictures of the angels.